36. 33. What's the accuracy? 73. 76. Need to heal. That's not good. Hello. I know you're in there, Brother Thomas. Where are you? Oh, where are you, Brother Thomas? I don't believe you're dead for a second. Where's his body at? The only way he might still be alive. We're gonna have to play this carefully. I'll take those Salisbury steaks. Mini nuke. Take caps. Is this lady still back here? Alright, now we can rescue Imogene. Oh, come on. Dude, that legendary Marler came in clutch.
That's it. You must be Imogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent
you. Yes, he did.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit younger.
How rude. Don't you know to never mention a lady's age?
Sorry.
Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister, the baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
Oh yeah?
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It really isn't any of your business. And I know it was Jack who sent you. He's always trying to control me.
So what are you...
You don't seem very grateful for being rescued.
Well, maybe technically I was not allowed to leave. So, thank you. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we got here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
You need anything?
Need anything before we go?
No. I didn't bring anything worth taking with me. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
let's sleep for an hour to save that. I still don't believe Thomas is dead. I don't know where his body is. Well, that's my alert body. Did he fall down here by chance? Like, I don't know where his body went, and it's concerning. Where'd dog meat go? Dog, stop.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Aw. Alright, well. Where's Cabot House at? Cabot House is nearby. So let's run to Cabot House first, and then we'll go to Diamond City after. But we made progress, that's good. Imogene is done. I need to... We don't have any purified water, do we? No, we do. Good. Let's go to Cabot House. Don't need to sleep. Not yet, at least. Alright, so we know he has this serum that reverses aging. Or at least makes it appear to reverse aging. Man, this is a nice house. I wonder if he's... I wonder... Well, he's been around before the war, or at least his father was. And I'm assuming if his father was,
Edward,
he was.
Are you there? Edward! Edward! Not now.
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's stunning. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this.
Ooh. That's gunshots.
For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there. Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Really?
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get...
Oh, I guess I know where I'm going.
Hello? Edward? Come in. Edward! Ah, there's no signal at all. I've lost it.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not...
I gotta tab something out real quick. There we go.
Mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
Hey.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
You're welcome.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Emma Jean. She's fine.
Oh, yes. Good.
Thank God. At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things.
But he's
caps
not here.
Is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
There's no time for that right now. I'll explain on the way. Before we go, I need you to understand something.
Okay.
When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Yes.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
Do you got a bed up here I could use by chance, dude? Nope, someone owns that one. What about this room? Nope, someone owns that one. Hey, he's got purified water here. All right. What's in room number three? Master terminal. Okay, well, let's get going. Gotta go rescue Edward.
Oh, what do you want?
I kind of hope this is the end of the Abbott quest, though. Like, as much as I'm enjoying this questline, I want it to be done just to get it out of my vault, or my, Pip-Boy. For some reason, I started it. Is he just chilling out here waiting for me the entire time, too? That'd be kind of, dangerous. Even with his robots out here to protect him. Be nice if it loaded, too. I heard a door.
Ready? Let's go. You should know what we're going to be dealing with. My father is confined in Parsons. For his own safety and everyone else's.
Okay.
He became dangerously unstable after handling an ancient artifact he found in Arabia. I've spent my life trying to figure out how to cure him.
Crank that up. Looking for anything that can be useful also. Yeah, I was gonna say, let's not go to the ship.
It's the artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed.
Okay.
But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system.
Really? Let's go. Thank you. Peckish, hang on. I got something after that. Good. Oh, there he goes. I think I might be getting lower frames.
You may
because
have
of
guessed by now that my family and I have lived for a very long time, thanks to the serum derived from my father's blood.
From his blood?
I discovered the alterations to his blood in some of my earliest attempts to remove the artifact. I eventually isolated the anomalous compound, which led to the serum treatment we still use. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
Alright, it would be nice if we got there soon. Like, I know how far away. Is that it right there? No, that's a billboard. I'm kind of hoping, though, with walking with Cabot, that we're going to be relatively safe from anything. If not, at least I have someone else to help fight things with. Although, this is one of my biggest gripes about video games. I run faster than he runs. Minuteman. Oh, we're safe. I like how they don't even acknowledge my presence. National Guard. They started attacking my dog. I had to take it out. Alright, Cabot. We can be there soon. Like, I know walking with you isn't going to make it any faster. It would be nice. I think I'm gonna go with the, for the next couple levels, the radiation. Definitely getting frame drops, probably because it's full screen. Which is also making it look crappier on your end, I'm sure.